torch relay began in Lewisham this morning, where the Olympic spirit met its rival, Doreen Lawrence, one of the first runners, another determined display in memory of her son Stephen. Other hands which have shaped this community took their turn to carry the torch. Van Trung helps those from China and Vietnam and has the Queen's approval.
Her Majesty knows a lot about my work and very impressed with my work, because I work not for my own, but for the community.
And everywhere today, the community gave back. The crowds cheering Olympic gold medalist Marlon Devenish as he ran through Crystal Palace Stadium.
Well, Marlon Devenish is a man used to running relays. He's competed in 8 world championships, but never before has his baton been on fire.
I had to be careful not to hand it on to someone like I was handing the baton. Absolutely amazing experience. Really loved it. Better than I expected. Still slightly, well, bitterly disappointed not making the team. But this is nice to be part of the Olympics and be part of, especially to carry the flame through. In Crystal Palace, where I've raced so many times.
What do you say to the Londoners who are still a little bit agitated about...
We left Marlon in a scrum.
Spirit? They have to get rid of spirit.
What's your name?
Janelle.
And outside, found our own.
And what did you think about what happened in there today then?
Fun, celebration, all the times there, like they're having fun in the playground, celebrating the Olympic torch.
From Crystal Palace to Croydon, the excitement continued. Until round the corner came this man. Star Trek and X-Men Sir Patrick Stewart carrying the flame into St. Andrew's School.
You know, I have attended world premieres of big movies that have not had the excitement and the sense of pleasure and pride that people are exhibiting today.
What do you think about the fact that Sir Patrick came to your school?
It's a good thing because like he's famous and like everyone's like watch X-Men, so it's just like, wow.
What's better, X-Men or the Olympics?
X-Men.
X-Men.
I don't think that's the right answer, guys.
But for most, today will take some beating. And as the relay continues into the evening, there is even that rare feeling of the sun burning alongside the torch. Paul Brand, London Tonight.